Hello everyone, welcome to Usitility. Today we are going to see how to install, in a simple and fast way, the AFK Arena in PC, to play with keyboard and mouse and on a big screen. It is super simple, you are viewing it on the screen, so, let's do it. The first thing is to open our favorite browser, in our case Google Chrome, you open the one you want. We go to the address bar and paste this URL, you do not have to paste it, because you have it in the description of the video and the first comment on the video. Scroll down a little bit and click on it, and the next page will open, okay? That's the URL. It opens the next page, AFK Arena, super nice. BlueStacks is an Android emulator that will allow us to run the game on PC. I will scroll a little bit. Here you can see the advantages of it. Why play AFK Arena in BlueStacks, multi-instance, key mapping, etc, etc. Here on the right, we have a button, download AFK Arena on PC. We click it and the download starts. Here we have it downloaded at the bottom left, let's see if I can zoom correctly. Here it is, let's click on the icon. Now Windows will ask you for permission, so if you trust the application, select, yes, it's fine and it's opening for us the application. I close and minimize the Chrome so we can see perfectly the AFK Arena installer, okay? We can click on, install now, but first I want to tell you that you can customize the installation. Simply change the directory where we are going to install the game and the emulator. Accepting the software license is always necessary, so we have to leave it as it is. But if we click on Customize, we can change the directory, but we don't want to, so we hit back and click Install Now. The emulator has been downloaded, depending on your internet speed it will download faster or slower. And now it is being installed. The emulator is extracting the files, depending on the power of your PC it will take more or less time, I'm going to cut and come back as soon as it is done. Perfect, because it's already finishing, and once it's finished, the emulator is automatically launched, okay? We're already in BlueStacks. The first time you start BlueStacks it takes about 2 minutes, 3 minutes, it depends, a little bit less a little bit more depends on your PC, to do the typical tasks of the first time we installed the emulator. So we wait. Depending on the power of the PC it will take more or less, you have seen that in our case it has not taken too long, and now it is essential to do this. We must log into Google Play. And once we press the sign in button twice, we are asked for our email or phone number and our password. Your password from Google, Gmail, YouTube, Google Play, whatever, okay? We're going to enter our data. Data entered. Now we accept the terms of service, we say that we agree. And we arrive here at a screen that tells us if we want to make a backup to Google Drive. We click this button, we decide that we do not want to make a backup in the Google Drive of our device. In our case, we are not interested, if you are interested just leave it activated and that's it. We accept and with this we have enough done to install the game. It takes us to Google Play. Normally this is automatically closed. In case it is not closed, no problem, we will do it by clicking on this button that we have here, which leads us to the desktop of the emulator or the Android device, right? Before installing the AFK Arena, I will explain to you how to translate the emulator and games. You click on the cogwheel, you click again on settings. In the settings section, click on preferences, and there you have the magic drop-down menu that will allow you to choose the any language. We chose it, it's all translated. Now, we click here, AFK Arena. We are going to install it, you will see that there is one more step that we have to do, to complete account configuration, we click on continue and it says that we can add a payment method, we are going to say no, we are not going to add any payment method in our case, you do what is convenient for you. And for that, we are going to click on this skip button. We click on skip and now, the game is downloading. 95 megabytes, it doesn't take anything to download in our case, and it's installing it. As soon as the installation is finished, a pop-up window opens, there it is, the zoom has gone a little crazy, BlueStacks, the AFK has been installed. We click on, launch, that's it, the magic. Game controls, as you see we can control the game with the keyboard, pause, battle, A, S, Q, W. Definitive of Heroes 1, 2, 3, 4. This is configured by you as you want, we leave it by default. As you can see, a warning appears saying that if we press this button, we can configure the keyboard. We must accept the terms of service, we will accept them, and we already have AFK Arena installed, downloaded in our Android emulator, in our PC. Here is AFK installed, a nice game, if you are interested. Simple. You know anything you want to comment, write down in the comment box. Before I leave I want to tell you that here you have, while the intro continues, three icons that have been installed, BlueStacks, BlueStacks Multi-Instance, and AFK Arena. If you want to access the game directly, click on this icon. If you want to launch BlueStacks, this one. Well, don't pay attention to this one for the moment, it's not necessary. So, people, well, I've hit the escape, I'm out of the game, no problem. I'll open it up again, there's the intro. If you liked the video, press the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Well, you know the channel has all kinds of videos, and I'll see you in the next videos. Bye.